What do you think, therefore, about the number of female characters there are in kind of superhero films, for example, and the whole issue that's been recently about the figures, the action figures that are available in the kind of versions like Scarlet Witch, or whether it's Black Widow, compared to the Hawkeyes and the Iron Mans and the Captain Americas of this world?
Yeah, no, I totally think it's very lame. I mean, there are certain... I love superhero. I'm not a huge superhero comics fan because I never really identified very strongly with a lot of characters there. Like Wonder Woman, I thought was really fun, and Mary Jane, I was always in love with her because she was a redhead in that world. But as far as like the really empowered characters, the ones with the powers and who are changing the world and saving, and really who had the emotional journeys, you don't find as many characters, especially in past years. Like now, you can look to Ms. Marvel, and there's like so many characters, especially from indie comics, that sort of vibe passing, you know, crossing over into mainstream comics, which I think is great. So I think that in the comic world and the gaming world, you could see a lot more examples of stronger female, I mean, I hate to use the word strong, but just prominent female characters where you actually understand their emotional journey versus being an appendage to the main male character's journey. And I think television has a lot more cliches and limits to what people think of women characters as. So especially, you know, shows like Gotham and Flash and Daredevil, like those are amazing shows with very complicated lead characters, but you don't necessarily look and say, hey, I want to be a Karen or I want to be an Iris. Like, you don't have as strong women characters there with their own independent emotional journeys who could possibly carry the show themselves. And that's how I like to measure every character, whether it's a strong character or not, female, female, any background, would they be able to on their own carry the show? And you don't really have that, especially with female characters who are supposed to be love interests. So hopefully, you know, I think awareness and people pointing it out it's possible to affect change and really encourage writers, male or female, to sort of broaden their idea of what a romantic female character, super or not, could be.